like 6:05 in the morning, and I'm still doing water changes. And I got one more tank to do. And that's this mean bugger here. Now, let's turn on some light real quick while I got a little bit of battery left. And look down in there. And she has laid again. Let's see. Cut some of this off. Let's see if we can do a little bit of this. There we go. It's my last tank, but she done did her job again. And she still got some of them little beasts in there. They chasing around. There's still some of them Jewies in there.
She got a mad batch of babies down there again. I didn't even know it. And they still got some juveniles in here also. So I don't know if I'm gonna strip this batch or just let it go, because I still got some fry over there from the last batch I stripped. Alright, and I just want to show you a couple products. I got these light controls. They actually just whatever you hook up to them controls with remotes. And these what I do my water changes with. So I can cut them off and on. Hook my pump up to there. I already got my line ran in the ceiling. And one day I'm just going to demonstrate this. And had to get me some more brine shrimp, because guess what? I had a couple packs of this, and I don't know what did it, but I did with it. And I got this from Aquatic Foods, and it's just a little pack until my bigger pack guy. Let me say a big shout out to Jason Jardini Aquatics, Jardin Aquatics, and we're going to try to do this real quick. He sent me some stickers, Cooper's Aquatics. Now, I don't know how I'm going to be able to do this real quick. Let me just put y'all on there. I'm going to try to do this with one hand.